Dzień dobry, kochani, witam was w kolejnym odcinku na moim kanale z Lady Strange i dzisiaj jesteśmy w klubie Vortex, na imprezie w klubie, także zobaczymy, co tutaj nas czeka. Czy w ogóle nas wpuszczą do klubu Vortex tak naprawdę? Okej, no to tutaj już pogadaliśmy w zasadzie. Rozumiem, że szukamy Nathana, żeby go uratować przed Chloe na chwilę obecną, bo tak naprawdę nic nie wiadomo, kto jest tutaj prowaderem tych nieszczęśliwych zdarzeń. Okrutnych. Dobra. Nie wiem, dokąd tu pójdziemy tak naprawdę. Latać raczej nie. Dwa księżyce supermocy może. Dać napoje. Energy drinks, soda, energy drinks. I know somebody has the booze. There's Courtney drinking alone, without Taylor or Victoria. Oh, I almost didn't see you. I just wish some Max. You're the only person I don't mind seeing right now. I was looking for Nathan. I've avoided almost everybody here tonight. Why are you looking for Nathan? No big deal. Really? You look pretty fucking intense. Is Nathan bothering you?
I have dreams that somebody finally kicks his ass one day.
Luke, sometimes dreams come true. Today I saw Warren give Hank an epic headbutt.
Yes, give it up for brother Warren. Now all we have to do is drive all these goddamn Prescott vampires out of town.
That'll be hard to do when the Prescotts own the town. And the Vortex Club.
I call it the Vortex Cult. Look at this crap. Dress code? VIP section? Elitist bullshit.
Preach it, brother Luke. Okay, I have to get going. Thanks for seeing me.
No, thank you. For helping Kate. And for keeping it real. Peace out.
Dobra.
No one seems to know where Nathan is.
Oho! No to już wiemy o co chodzi. Czeka, ale cofnij. Mam chyba tyle. Wiadomo o co chodzi, jak spotkamy Alysę. Tylko chciałabym tutaj ją ostrzec, ale coś mi tu nie chodzi. Może troszkę mocniej chyba czasem. Okej. Okay. Alysa. No patrzcie, w ogóle mi to nie wychodzi. No, come on, jeszcze trochę muszę cofnąć. Nie. Kiedyś mi się uda ostrzec Alysę. Okej, okay. I tutaj rozumiem, że jest wejście do Blue Vortex, a tu? Aha, tu jest łazienka. Okej, okay, okie dokie. Chwilę. Zdjęcie.
I'm not in the mood, but still, this could be an interesting shot.
Bardzo interesująca fotka. No ale proszę bardzo. Ej, nie wczytało jeszcze? Jestem za szybka. Jest. Czyli to ominęłam. No szkoda, bardzo szkoda. No ale cóż.
Yo, maximum overdrive. About time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin.
Nawalimy się.
Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Rachel Amber won't be coming either.
Damn, I was thinking about Rachel and Chloe tonight. If they showed up together right now, shit would end. Rachel could always shut Victoria down.
Good for Rachel. I wish I could have seen that.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin. And I have to get going. Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Fucking A, Maximus. You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
A możemy jeszcze coś porozmawiać, czy już nie? Dobra, no chciałam tylko o tej gadać w sumie. Te nawalone, ci sikają, ci są w kolejce do sikania, ten żyga. Albo nie żyga.
Somebody's either having sex or throwing up. Or both. Ugh, Max.
The only one who has to get sick.
Chloe must be around.
Dobra, wychodzimy stąd. Nie będziemy tu siedzieć w tym obrzydliwej toalecie. Dobra.
I'm so not impressed by this VIP crap.
Excuse me, but I'm going in. Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
Sorry, but I'm on the list, okay?
I know that Max Caulfield is not on any list for the Vortex Club. Nice try.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
O kurde, no nie puścili nas.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club. What would a shitty party be without glow sticks? Yes, you do suck.
No nic, musimy znaleźć kogoś, dzięki komu byśmy się dostali do środka. Nie inaczej. Courtney, no właśnie, chodź tutaj.
Special access to the Vortex Club VIP lounge.
You better let your minion know since she won't let me pass.
Oh, Sługowcowi Alehamowa.
Just made her last mistake. She thinks she's Victoria. Bye bye. Now let's go make an official VIP entrance, Max Factor. Get it?
No, I should send you.
Hey, Sarah, do you know that I personally put Max's name on the list? So you like decide to block her from coming in while I'm taking a break? You're not in charge here.
Wait, I just...
Oh my god, you're done! And you're off the list permanently. Welcome to the Vortex Club.
Yes, no, ale ją załatwiliśmy. Znaczy... You know. Jak wyszło.
Is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight. A bomb. Give me a break.
Is it me?
Victoria and her minions are
over here.
What's up, Hayden?
Oh, hey, Max. I didn't think you'd actually come in.
Well, I didn't think anybody would want to party after Kate Marsh killed herself. Have you seen Nathan?
I just vaped some dank OG buds, so I can barely see you. Or are these hotties next to me? You want a hit?
No. I want to find Nathan.
Me too! He's supposed to be bringing some...
Czyli Nathana jeszcze tu nie było.
Special party favors.
Kurde.
I hope that the party you actually planned a party at the party.
Not this week. So, has anybody here seen Nathan?
I guess you have to go ask everybody here. Or, you can sit down and take a quick hit.
What about Victoria?
Go ask her yourself. I would, but like I said, I'm fucking ripped.
Maybe you better take it easy tonight.
Whatever. I'm in this world to have fun. Try it sometime, Max. I finally get you and Dana to come out to a Vortex Club party, but you just want to lecture me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Madsen.
How much fun did Kate have at your last party? Listen, Hayden. Just watch out for Nathan tonight.
I think that's your job, Max. Come back when you're ready to have fun.
O rany, hamowa. A tu kto leży? Oj, dobra, nie. Nie patrzmy na to. Jest Victoria.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me, everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
Nie obwiniaj.
I don't blame you, Victoria, but you know Kate had a church group and that she didn't party.
So, why did you send out that video?
Oh, God. I swear we weren't even going to do it. Then we had some wine and got stupid.
It's more than stupid. It's mean. Hateful. Kate never did anything to you. And that didn't stop you from taking one last video of her on the roof.
I deleted that from my phone. Max, I saw Kate Marsh die. I swear it didn't feel real to me. I kept thinking, did I cause this? Did I? I felt like shit ever since.
I believe you, Victoria, but I don't understand you.
That makes both of us, Max. I always feel like I have to overcompensate. For what? I have no clue. I'm only here to become a photographer, not president.
Name it to.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Look at me. I got the judge of the contest suspended.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either. That's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Name it, Tom.
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Ostrzeżmy ją.
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time. And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Nie, ta rozmowa się potoczyła, powiem wam. Nie sądziłam, że pójdzie aż tak gładko. A tutaj, proszę bardzo, Chloe wkracza do akcji. Miejmy nadzieję, że nie odwaliła jakichś cyrków. Obym.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria. I'm glad I warned her.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
On mi nie pasuje.
You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Get the hell out of here, Max.
A może mi się tylko wydaje, że coś z nim jest nie tak. Nie wiem.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
To jest kolejna.
It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. No. Yes, I can. Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Nie wiem, może faktycznie to Nathan wszystko ukartował, kurde, no, ale nie sam.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
A może i Nathan?
Shit.
Nie no, nie pod...
We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Bez szans. Bez szans. No nie podkładałby się. I chyba miałam zdjęcie zrobić. Dobra, no to teraz się dowiemy, myślę. Zobaczymy, czy to Nathan, czy to nie Nathan, ale czy Nathan by się sam podkładał, czy byłby na tyle głupi, żeby się podkładać? Nie sądzę. Ewentualnie jest kimś, ktoś nim manipuluje tak dobrze i... No, tak mi się wydaje przynajmniej. Dobra, chodźmy w takim razie, ta strona jest licznie. Jeszcze jest tak ciemno. Jest tragicznie. Tylko ptak. Czekajcie, czy ja tutaj coś powinnam zrobić? Następna strona... O, przepraszam, bo szybko. Powolutku. Oczywiście zdjęć nie zrobiłam, a na bank to było zdjęcie tam. Jak księżycy. Dobra. Może pójdźmy za Chloe, bo...
Come on. Nathan needs to die now. Jesus, be quiet, okay? We have to be invisible.
Nie wiem, gdzie iść. Powinnam iść tam. Wiecie gdzie? Na pewno nie tu.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan.
Ale czy coś powinnam zebrać gdzieś po drodze? No nie. Powinnam iść do grupy Chloe ogarnąć. Rachel znaczy się. O Jezu. I na pewno nie same.
Nie
Jezu. What the fuck? O nie. 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 Nie, 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 nie. Ja cię pierdzielę. Ja pierdzielę, wiedziałam. 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 Ale je... O, w mordę, Jerzo. O, w mordę, Jerzo. O, rany boskie. Ale się porobiło. Okej. Okay. Odmówiłam Chloe. Wiele osób uszanowało prośbę Chloe o pozbawienie jej życia. Także tak, powstrzymałam Warrena przed pobiciem Nathana. 60% jestem w większości. Nikt nie ucierpiał, okej. Victoria potraktowana poważnie, dobrze, poważnie moje ostrzeżenie potraktowała, świetnie. Mam tutaj, pozwoliłam umrzeć sójce błękitnej, bardzo mi z tego powodu przykro. Naruszyłam gniazdo, też mi przykro. Zdobyłaś informację Davida w inny sposób, okej. Kate nie pomogła ci. Ja cię... Nie zachęciłaś Daniela, by poszedł na imprezę do klubu Vortex? O Jezu, nie zostawiłeś wiadomości na tabliczce Warrena, nie zgadłaś kodu PIN Nathana. Nie zgadłam? Zgadłam. Aha, nie zgadłam kodu, tylko się włamałam przez PIN do... Brać puk. Pomogłaś Alysie. Świeże. No. I tyle, kochani. To byłoby na tyle w dzisiejszym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał. Pewnie za chwileczkę, tak mi się wydaje, że wleci jakby prolog kolejnego, czy tam taki trailer kolejnego epizodu. Ja jestem załamana. No, bo Chloe na pewno nie mogła umrzeć. Nie po to ją cały czas ratuję, żeby mogła umrzeć. Także... Jezu, coś stanie z Max. Aż się boję i mnie to nawet stresuje. Także zobaczymy w kolejnym epizodzie. Mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał. Po prostu przejdziemy do następnego rozdziału. Tyle. Trzymajcie się, obejrzyjcie sobie pro kolejnego, może że sezonu. Jakby nie patrzeć, ostatniego chyba już. Wyłączę kamerkę. I oglądajcie.